This audiovisual is brought to you by AfriWords.
Eni Obafe.